Tornado warning, so I hope you like it.
We were never in the park, talking on a seesaw, teetering with our feelings in the dark, ignoring tornado warnings. He didn't hold me in his arms. We didn't stumble over the pages of our relationship arc, ignoring tornado warnings. Don't understand how quickly we get right back in our rhythm without missing a step. And logically, the last thing I should have on my mind, but I want you there sometimes. And I guess maybe that's
that's not gonna stop me from lying to myself.